word for 2014, it's no longer selfie. Sorry to tell you that, Tanya. It's myRA. But what is a myRA? It's a new retirement account. It was unveiled by President Obama during his State of the Union address this week. It's designed for people who don't have a 401k. A myRA, or MYRA, as some people are calling it, is similar to a Roth IRA. You will stash away money for retirement, then withdraw it tax-free. But unlike an IRA, it will be invested only in safe government bonds and will not have any fees.